How do you, Alex? You bought the
time to get the job done.
Yeah, let's get back into some trucking stimulator. Okay, lights are on. Yeah, give me a second. Yeah, this is kind of a short ass trip. It just seems like the engine box is way too loud. Hang on. I kinda wanna change that. Trailer noise to do. I just wanna say, is this a roundabout?
Right.
But clearly it is. This might take a while to actually get up to speed. Although it's like what, 36 tons or something. Of lemonade. What's the speed? 100. Okay.
Go straight on.
And the engine brake, does it really do sweet piss all? Do 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 do. point maybe for this vehicle to pass. Day 6 times is roughly 72,000 pounds, so it's kind of a hefty one. If you're using a 2,000 pound ton. This is such a weak ass truck. Need to say it, but it's...
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
Oh, no, no. Let's see how bad it is. Yep, need some damage. Oh, what a shit ass driver. Working mistake, you know. It's taking forever just to get up to this speed. I'm only going 50 and I'm in 8th gear. At this point, I'm really not worried about the fuel economy. I'm just willing to get there in time, to be honest. If it's possible. barely limit up to 100 kilometers per hour. Like, barely. Yes, I am keeping left. Don't be such a authoritarian thing. I'm not going to keep downstairs. Dad, me out.
Keep left.
Let's try that. Get there in under 4 hours. I vector. Well, like, I've vector for idiots. Oops. There's only 12 speeds of gears. Now, you piece of shit cunt. Direction. What's this, an LT booty? Even this heavy duty piece of tractor, skid steer, bucket lifter, butt lift.
Keep left.
Okay, keep left. getting really good feeling on me when the engine doesn't have to run. That's awesome. This way, stop. Ooh, a helicopter. Can it just be flown? No, like, seriously. Or is it the Russian type of can't fly in my territory? I don't want to jinx it, but I haven't ran into a toll booth yet. Oh yeah. So it's coming up.
Keep left.
Whee!
Keep right, and then exit right.
Keep right, exit right.
Exit right.
No, it's just a stupid ass fire god. If the fire trucks are on, then don't come and knock. Smelly lady, you pussy. There's no one here. Anywho, thanks for watching.